Welcome back, YouTube. Did you think Dogecoin's moonshot was going to be a straight line? Well, it never really is a straight line, and we can prove that by looking at the facts with Bitcoin's rally. Let's look at some of the charts that historically happen with cryptocurrencies. On December 15th, 2017, Bitcoin hit a high of $19,650.01. It declined almost for a year straight, all the way down to $3,401. So if you had purchased on December 15th, you would have lost over 600% over the next year. We see this again on June 28th, 2019, where Bitcoin rallied back up to $11,865.20. It pretty much moved sideways or declined for the next 9 months, all the way down to $6,198.78. So even if you had purchased on June 28th, you would have lost 197% over the last 9 months. However, none of that really matters now, because now we know where Bitcoin is now. It's sitting roughly at around 53,000 at the time of this video. So with that being said, for all my Dogecoin holders, you need to hold. And not only hold, you need to be buying more, like right now. Let's talk about it. One of my previous videos, I've gotten a lot of attention as far as in the comments saying that, oh, Doge was, it, this was luck, or it was a bubble, and it was like a lot of like fake money being pushed in, etc. But the fact of the matter is, no cryptocurrency or stock is a straight line. Like, it's the most crooked line on earth. And what we're seeing now is nothing more than consolidation, and it's actually pretty normal. We can look at any company on the planet and see these types of pullbacks. And even with the pullback that we're seeing now, the fact of the matter is the meme coin outperformed everyone's favorite coin. If you had invested in Dogecoin 3 months ago, you would be up 3,500%. 1 month ago, over 450%. And just in the last week, over 300%. I've said this a million times. I don't believe Doge can hit Bitcoin's actual numbers, but the most important thing is percentages. And I do believe that we can see those percentages, which is what we have been seeing, even to the point where Doge is outperforming every other crypto on the market. The primary reason I'm making this video is twofold. One is to dismantle the narrative that, oh, the rally's over and that was like a one-time thing. And the second one is so that people don't end up on like the Doge like wall of shame. And what I mean by that is, you see this a lot with like Bitcoin, and people will post like their old Twitter accounts or their old like investment accounts, and they sold, I believe like one of the most famous ones is the guy sold like, he bought like a pizza, and today it would have been worth like $140 million, or selling your Bitcoin for a car or something like that. And you don't want to be in that position later on. We've seen this happen numerous times. And as a matter of fact, I'm already starting to see it now with Dogecoin, with people that have sold like in December or early last year because it wasn't like moving fast enough. And when you do the simple math on these things, you would see that right now they would be multimillionaires if they had held from last year. You've all witnessed how quickly things can change. This is the time to be buying more and holding. This is not the time for like panic selling or dumping the coin. We've seen this enough throughout history that we should have enough facts behind us to know what we need to be doing right now. Diamond hands, people. Paper hands make no money. This is no need for panic. We saw the charts earlier with Bitcoin, and that happened to a coin with a market cap, with business utilization, and it was still crashing 52 or 80% after rallies. And those are just two of the big ones. There are actually even smaller crashes inside of those big ones over the last decade. If I'm going to build a Doge community, I have to present the facts. And the facts of the matter is, based off of history, it's telling you right now that now is the time you need to be buying. If you were somewhat in and you were lukewarm about it, and you needed a positive sign that it was explosiveness or that this can happen for you, I believe you got it over the last 7 days. I don't want to see you in 2025 or in 2030 coming back to this video putting crying emojis. So I wanted all smiles and diamond hand emojis on this video. Speaking of diamond hands, if you have diamond hands and you're going to be holding and buying more, hit the like button on this video. I need to gauge how many people are going to be in this for the long run, and I can certainly gauge that by the like button. That's all I have for today. If you found any value in this video, I did want to remind you that I am pushing for 5,000 subscribers by July. If you found any value, please consider subscribing, leaving the video a like. That helps the YouTube algorithm push it out to more people, and it also helps the community grow. Let me know what your current thoughts or feelings are in the comments or in the community section. I post there often. Thanks, and until next time.